Morning students, today our topic is polygons. So what are polygons? Simple closed figure which is made by three or more than three line segments is known as polygons. Triangle, rectangle, square, these all are examples of polygons. Polygons have sides, vertex and angles. Here A, B, C, D is a polygon. Now, sides of this polygons, AB, BC, C, D, DA. So, these are sides of this polygon. And point, where two line segments meet, this point is called vertex. So, here, vertex of this polygon is A, B, C and D. Now, types of polygons. Polygon with three sides is called triangle. Polygon with four sides is called quadrilateral. Here, square, rectangle, parallelogram, these all are quadrilaterals. Polygon with five sides is pentagon, is called pentagon. Polygon with six sides is called hexagon. Polygon with seven sides is called heptagon. Polygon with eight sides is called octagon. So students, today your homework is write the types of polygons in your notebook.